And I you.
Hi. Okay, guys, this is such an exciting video. I'm doing this alone today because Alyssa's so annoying and you guys asked me to get her out of the videos. Oh, you heard me.
They didn't say that.
They did. They said, listen, Unique, we love your channel, but we can't handle Alyssa. She's taught my kid how to stick the middle finger, how to spit. Everyone's fed up.
What? I didn't ask for the middle finger.
Okay, can you guys hear that? Okay, guys, so we are going to be unboxing two cases of Mini Brand Series 2. I am so excited. Like, I cannot even tell you guys how excited I am about this.
What?
I just look weird. Okay, watch. Look at it. Okay, it looks like there's like... Does it look weird how it's all black right there? No? Okay. Let me take a thumbnail real quick. Hurry, my legs hurt.
They're kind of bad, but you'll find something.
What if I don't? That is Alyssa for you guys in a nutshell. They're kind of bad, but hopefully you find something. Like, no, it needs to be perfect, dude.
It is perfect.
No, it's not. This is the only chance I get because we're going to unbox them. I want this to be a perfect thumbnail. Stop being lazy.
You're not funny.
Okay. Get the lighting like this.
Oh my.
And you're not even setting the camera up. I hate Alyssa. Ugh. You guys have no idea.
Like, I really set everything up. So what do you mean I hate this?
What did you set up?
The table. The mini brand. I had to take your computer off the table.
Why are you doing the hiccups? I don't want you doing the hiccups in the video.
How am I supposed to stop?
Did they go away?
I don't know.
You're supposed to get scared. That's how you get rid of the...
nice out of them.
Okay, guys, so I'm so excited to be unboxing two full cases of mini brands today. I am looking forward to getting... Wait, that's much better.
Shut up.
I am looking forward to getting the little french fries. That's what I'm hoping that we get here. Alyssa, stop having the hiccups. I'm not going to go on with the video. I'm not going to go on with the video until you stop. I'm not gonna bleep it out.
Beep!
It's Alyssa, I'm losing lighting.
Just do it, Alec.
Go drink water.
Look, it's not even noticeable. You can't even hear.
Okay, so the way I'm gonna be opening my mini brands this time around, guys, is with the razor blade.
Don't do this at home.
Yeah, don't do this at home. It can be very dangerous. But I am a professional mini brand opener.
Let me see.
Wait. Alyssa, I'm not going to give this to you until you stop having the hiccups.
I stop.
This is so dangerous, Alyssa. Be careful. Oh my goodness. So this is supposed to be like, so it could be faster. But Alyssa, stop having the hiccups. Let's just wait. Alyssa, you're going to mess up the whole video. I'm not going to like it.
I'm actually going to stop. I'm making myself.
Dude, you're taking too long. You're gonna hurt yourself. I'll do it for you.
No,
it's too long.
Yeah, those are ready to cut. Thanks. Where'd you cut it at?
Oh my goodness.
Where the hell did you cut it at?
Alyssa, please hurry up. You're taking so long.
I have to edit it still.
Alright, guys, so the first one I got is a little stovetop.
Wait, do we already have that?
No, we don't have this one. I didn't even know they had a stovetop. I haven't looked at the cheat sheet yet. I know they have like a little, like the list. I haven't looked at it just because I really want to be surprised. Alyssa, I can only feel you. I really want to be surprised with what I get. Okay. You know what I mean?
Now my first one.
We got a little basket, which I need to save.
Yeah.
Save all the baskets.
I got a Kool-Aid.
Woo woo! Which I have a special video coming up. Ah! Are they so cute?
They're kind of big.
Okay, guys, so these are the golden fries. Oh my god. Well, that sucks. I hope you guys got a good look.
I got cream cheese.
Cream cheese, super. Oh my god! We got the bullseye, you guys. Like, this is my favorite barbecue sauce, like, ever. Like, this is the only barbecue sauce my husband uses, and he is chef. So
I got chicken stock. Do we have this one?
Oh! we got another cool whip. I think we do. We got another cool whip. Super cool. Super cool. Super cool. Super
cool. We got a blue diamond nuts.
Are you so excited?
So excited. And I hate mini brands. But I love mini brands. The company.
Alyssa loves like opening mini brands. She can say whatever she wants. She loves it.
Look, you cut this. How am I supposed to spit it at you?
Alright guys, so the next
my one. First one, I got an A1 sauce.
Almond new thins. This is like a good little collection. Another basket. I'm putting all the baskets aside because we have something special coming up for you.
I got crispy fried onions.
Oh my god, we got little crushed peppers. Oh my god, those are so freaking cute. I can't even take it. We got Velveeta mac and cheese. Are you really yawning on a freaking YouTube video?
Oh, guys, I got artisan nothings.
She's so
weird. Wait, do we have this one? I don't think we have this one. Are these the one that we like?
Yeah, I don't think we have those. Nothings. Nothings.
No, I got nothings.
Zesty Italiano dressing.
I got a shake and bake. Do we have this one?
Shake and bake.
Okay. I got another cream cheese, the same one.
Oh, I want doubles because we have a special project coming out.
Alright guys, so basically we're gonna we're gonna be building
a grand.
No.
Why?
Because it should be a surprise.
I think they wanna know.
No, too bad. Losers.
Alyssa, you know how people feel when you call them names like that. Ew, Alyssa, don't gross me out. I hate inside out things. We got a little country time lemonade.
We got cheese dippers.
Cheese dippers.
Do we have this one? Yeah, I think we do. I think I heard you say it.
Okay, we got a double finally. We got some more new thins, guys. Put those aside.
Oh, no, those are these.
Yeah, I'm laying the boxes down so they don't fall and they look nice and neat, Alyssa.
I got a ketchup.
Oh, we got some spaghetti sauce. I'm actually making spaghetti tonight. Just want to put that out there.
I got another Lunchable.
Oh my god, I'm going to make those into earrings.
No, you're not.
Why?
Because these are mine.
Dude, don't even tell me. Okay, we got a tiny little Thousand Island.
Skyla, we could hear you.
No one's allowed to talk. Mac and cheese! I love mac and cheese. I love men. I think men
are
the coolest.
My mom smells like cheese when you meet her in real life, but it's like nasty moldy cheese. It's like disgusting.
I swear, Alyssa's so mean.
This is a lemonade, a pink lemonade. I mean, do you know someone commented on my TikTok today? They're like, oh, your mom's so mean to you. I feel so bad. I'm like,
damn. Shut up. They did not. What did they say?
And they said that, and I was like, oh yeah, she is. She always beats me off camera.
Dude, you're full of crap. I'm always defending you in all the comments about you. When they tell me,
oh look, I got another one.
Oh my god, those are so cute, you guys. Those are so cute.
They're like really good.
I kind of like want to go buy some right now. Sorry guys, if the table is crooked.
No,
Alyssa's like no, it's not. Oh my god, Alyssa's like always ruining my shots.
That's just embarrassing. What if I'm old? What if I'm older? And they're just gonna see that. That's disgusting.
You guys, can you guys let me know in the comments if you guys like when I give Alyssa a wet willy like this at the end of each video?
You got a wet willy.
What's a wet willy?
When you put it in your ear.
Yeah.
Stop. Babe, do you want to open some mini brands? You've never opened season 2. Come and sit right here and open. You can open all of them. I'll get up.
It's so bad.
Who cares? Nobody cares. I got a mac and cheese. You should. Oh no, I got another stovetop. I'm putting it in. Everybody wants to see me give you wet willies.
Alyssa just said, oh. Did you hear? She sounded like a chicken.
She has a stupid hiccups. Stop doing the hiccups. When the kids were babies, I was mean.
You know once? My
Miracle Whip! Everybody gets a new car!
Faith was coughing. And then my mom started slapping her.
No, I didn't. I was just like, stop coughing. I hate when people cough. It's so annoying.
But again, when you cough.
That's okay because obviously I'm coughing for a reason. We got new things.
Nobody coughs on purpose.
I know.
Some people do.
No.
We got another bacon.
Another bullseye. Oh my god. When I have a barbecue, I'm going to make these into little earrings. You got vanilla extract? We don't have this.
I know.
You guys, look at this tiny little vanilla extract.
Here's some bags.
Bags? The bags are my
favorite. Why are you screaming?
I just am in a great mood, Alyssa. I love opening mini brands. Like, this is my favorite time of year. I really, like, didn't want to open these.
Favorite guys. Time of the day, you mean?
This is my favorite time.
Is it the red hot sauce?
Stop being damn nasty. You're so damn disgusting. No one likes that. They just feel bad for me.
What do they say to you?
They just say, like, damn, if that was my mom, I'd beat her up. I was like,
nobody says that.
I get another cousin.
Move!
Oh! Alyssa! Help me!
Shut up.
She's so wrong. Okay, we got an Italian dressing. Dude, we haven't opened one gold.
It's because he didn't sell. And they're like, no, hell no. It's because chicken I wasn't stock? There.
Alyssa, stop talking.
Every Shut time up, I'm showing no one wants to hear you then. Chicken stock.
Kool-Aid. Cheese dippers. We got an A1 sauce.
We have garlic. Old Bay seasoning. We got some pepper.
Turkey bacon. Look. Okay, we got some more Newton crackers. Like, I know a lot of people didn't like that these were only food, but I like that they're only food. Like, I think that they're so dope and they're gonna go perfect in something I'm making.
Do you know
what
people are gonna start calling you? They're gonna start calling you
Pierre Fidel. I don't care what people call me. You shouldn't care what people call you either. But trust me, everybody gonna say something. I'll be worried if they say nothing.
That's a Kanye lyric.
Yeah, that's Kanye West. You guys, literally, like, don't worry about what people say. People are gonna have an opinion.
Yeah, like, my mom calls me disgusting, ugly.
Another Kool-Aid.
A disappointment every day.
No, I say I'm so disappointed in you because Alyssa has not woken up early for school, not even once.
Today I woke up at 8:30.
And then you fell back asleep. No, I went in her room and she's like, can I please just go back to sleep for a little while? I'm like, dude, like, you have no shame. Like, I'm sitting right here on your bed. Like, no, you can't.
At least I asked you and I didn't A1 just go sauce. To sleep.
That doesn't make it better. You're still screwing up in school.
I did go to sleep,
but
you said no. You did not wake up at 8:30.
Yes, I did. I woke up at 8:30 and then I went to sleep.
So that doesn't count.
But I woke up, so progress.
Okay, it's over.
Me. I'm so sorry.
You almost cracked my tooth. You know I have big teeth.
Dude. I got a gold one.
I swear.
It's the biggest hot mustard.
Alyssa hit me on the tooth and I have fake teeth. It's and it costs like $300 to go get it fixed. Anyways, we got a gold mustard.
I got a gold mustard.
No, this is my mustard.
I'm just good luck, guys. My mom-
Alyssa always gets the gold ones and I freaking hate it. Scoot over.
No, without me, she would be nothing. She'd be a piece of dust.
Okay, we have some company. Yay! Faith has never opened. Faith has never opened a mini brand series 2 before. Or series 1.
I think I have.
Yeah, we did one unboxing.
Okay.
And Faith is the only we got coffee, Maxwell coffee. The only reason why I even know about mini brands is because of Faith.
That's not true. That's
yes, it is. I knew you were gonna say that. No, Faith is the one who wanted them first. And I'm gonna go look for them. And then I fell for them.
Like, oh yeah, thanks to Faith. Like, what about that me, huh? Huh?
Oh my god, so jealous. I swear.
I'm not jealous. I
can't
just
even
like
pay attention to my other kids. Dude, it's because of Faith that I know about mini brands, not because of you. It's true. You're the one
who's saw it on TikTok and I was like, Mom, we should find it. And every time I went to Walmart,
we would look for it, but we weren't hunting and I wasn't making videos about it. And then one day I recorded ourselves looking for them because I heard they were going to have them. And,
But I showed you first and then you asked Faith, what are these?
I swear, my
two. No, I went to her. I was like, Mom, let's go to Walmart. Or when
Maybe
we go,
stop touching
when
it?
When we go to Walmart, let's look for the mini brands. Okay, I finally got open.
Here, open this one, Mom.
I got a garlic and herbs. Borson? I don't know how to
It's like that. Butter, right?
I have no idea. I don't even know.
It's like garlic and herbs. I never used this before.
My mom made me come over here and pause my damn game so I could play this.
I don't even know which ones you guys have. Okay, this is just some red beans and rice.
Let me see.
She's getting like one so far.
Oh.
Why, you guys already got these?
Yeah.
But I don't see them on the table.
Well,
This one is so cute.
Isn't it? It's the cutest one, huh?
I haven't even seen them.
Look how cute it is. It's a little tiny fur.
Damn, look at it.
Oh, mm-hmm. The Faith loves almond milk.
Almond milk for life.
I don't like almond milk. I like soy milk.
Soy milk is too sweet and it's more calories.
Okay, Alyssa, do you mind telling people with what you got? And she got a taco seasoning. Yes, they do. That's why they're here. They're not here to just look at Alyssa open stuff under a table.
I got Lunchables.
Oh, let me see which one. Pizza?
Wait, what kind? Oh, there's different ones?
I don't know.
Yeah, pizza.
Let's go.
I think there's only one type.
That's my mom's caca eyes.
Damn, when they used to call you Green Bean Giant.
They used to, in school, in elementary school, they used to call me Jolly Green Giant. Because I was very green. It was so mean.
Your legs are so sweaty.
Your legs are so pokey. So together we're a cactus.
You're the one down top. What are you?
No, my legs are just smooth like butter. No,
you can feel my legs. My legs are pokey.
They're all pokey right here.
Doesn't matter if I don't shave for a week.
Oh my god.
Doesn't matter if I don't shave for 5 days.
Your mustache is pokey.
Oh, you're the one down top with the one that shaves it. Look at that. It's growing back. Maybe you should go shave it right now.
It's the exposing your mom on a YouTube video for me.
It's a being mean to me every day for me.
It's a being lazy every day for me.
It's a not even matching their lips with their hair for me.
It's the having a rat nest on your head for me.
It's a dead hair for me.
It's the dead hair for me too.
My hair isn't dead.
Oh, hell yeah, it is.
My hair is luscious and beautiful.
Not those ends, girl.
You're the one to damn talk. Your whole pink is fried. At least mine's just the ends.
Ooh, I got
It's the wearing your brother's underwear for me because you don't wash your own.
I think this is a
yeah, right.
That's a metallic.
Let me see.
I think we have that metallic.
Yeah, we have that one. It's like, yes.
I wish Faith would have got the gold one.
What?
For Faith, it's so cute because she's seeing them for the first time. She's like, look what I got.
I got cool.
And the dailies are all like, oh, we already done seen that.
I thought that. She's like, that one. I got cool one.
Yes, what did I mean to me?
It's the pokey legs for
me. My mom's the type of person to say no with the heart. That's what I'm annoyed at now.
What?
Like, do you know how people go like no with the heart? No, but do you know how people go like no with the heart? Like, those people are so damn stupid. So if you do that, stop.
What do you mean? They say no and then they put a heart next to it?
Yeah, like, no.
These are so many mini brands to unbox that, like, it's getting dark.
Oh.
This is a lot, right?
It's harder to open them. It's what I'm
It is harder. They made it harder. Alyssa's not using my toothbrush anymore. I just like to announce.
I never use to them.
Yes, she does. Right?
My mom doesn't ever brush her teeth. Crispy fried onions. They're French.
They're over here, I think.
Our pile's over here.
I can't even damn see over there.
She goes, crispy fried onions. They're French.
They're
French.
They are.
Yeah.
Some cinnamon. This one is really cute. And the thing about these is they're heavier.
Yeah,
like,
they're heavier.
They feel more legit.
They feel more real, huh?
Yeah.
They
Girl,
look
hop
real.
Hop off. You guys, if I'm so mean in the videos, it's because this is when I get to let my guard down and I just get to be the rudest person ever and my mom can't say nothing. Look.
I wonder how many times you accidentally left a mini brand inside of there and threw it away.
The other day, I threw a big box of just shells away and I was like, ugh. That was so heartbreaking.
I know, because we were throwing it away and she was like, this is such a waste of plastic. And I was like, well, you're not supposed to buy the whole thing.
You're not supposed to buy this many, Mom.
Well, can That's you true. Not?
Like, if you only buy one and throw away one, then
it doesn't hurt.
It's less plastic in your trash can.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt either. But if you buy, like, 2 full cases. But I also feel like the cases from Walmart are smaller than the cases from Target.
I feel like you're smart. I mean, I feel like you have to.
Isn't that so annoying that plastic how it sticks to you?
Yeah. Good job.
It's okay.
I think it's we'll like strategy.
Or it could just be your upper lip.
Oh, you're so funny. That's so original. Everyone's laughing.
I got a cart and I accidentally opened it all the way.
Put it over there.
Oh, are you damn stupid?
What?
My sciatica's hurting my whole leg.
Here, I know what to do.
Cream cheese.
All the cream cheese is
like,
so
I could go like this and my mom
Why do these keep falling on me?
Oh.
I'm gonna let Faith open it.
No, that one's mine.
Let Faith open it. Let Faith open it. She's never
I didn't put my mom back in her Pokemon ball. You just live in here and we only use you for the videos.
And to edit. Lori's, Lori's, Lori's. Alyssa says she didn't know what Lori's is. Do you know what Lori's is?
No, no, I'm assuming it's a seasoning by the bottom.
Yeah. Oh my god, we got more! Oh my god, I'm so obsessed with the fries. Like, I can't even tell you guys how excited I was to get the fries. This is so many. Like, this is a lot, huh?
This is my last one. I already opened all of them.
You didn't save it for Faith, dude?
This is mine. I got it.
You opened so many before her. Let her open it.
Oh, wait. What if there's a good one and I don't get the credit?
Let her open it. Here, Faith. Jeez. Alyssa literally opened so many damn many reds.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my boobs.
A red hot.
Those are kind of ugly, huh? I don't like those.
I really like those.
Really?
I
they're like kind of oversized.
Yeah, they're really cute.
That's why they're cute.
Stop, Alyssa. That's you know I can't feel that. Oh, hell yeah. Those are so cute.
Taco seasoning.
They look exactly like the taco seasoning. They even have a recipe in the back of the...
Another cinnamon. A ground cinnamon.
Mm-hmm. Don't fight with me. You're not there. Whatever his name is.
I think this is the last one.
Oh.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, we got a gold. That's a gold,
see,
right?
See, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
Faith got the gold one, you
yeah,
guys.
I think it's a metallic.
Faith got the gold one. Woo, woo. All right, guys. Mine. We have such a good collection. Thank you guys so much for watching. And now it's time for shout out of the day.
Oh, stop. You didn't get me.
Alyssa, stop.
I'm just trying to get
shout out of the day. Take yourself away with shout out of the day. So apparently Alyssa quit, but I know she didn't quit for any other reason other than she just wants to go back to her game, because as you guys heard earlier, she said that she paused her game to come and film, so now she went back to her game. So now I'm going to have to use my mom card and force her to come over here for shout out of the day.
I don't want
to
be over here.
Here. Are you crying?
No, I popped this pimple on my nose.
Alyssa's crying.
I popped the pimple on my damn mustache.
Let me see it.
Because I've been shaving too many times right there.
We've seen it all the whole video. That pimple was all white as hell. Look.
Anyways, we already sing the song, so please leave me alone. Please.
Are you starting to hate the song? Because
I dread that part.
I torture her through the...
Shout out of the day goes to...
Wait, everyone wants to see your pimple real good.
Shout out of the day goes to Reagan's vlog channel. Are you sure my damn name?
Reagan's vlog channel. Ooh, ooh. Thank you so much for watching, Reagan. I love you so much. I love that you are shout out of the day. I chose you because you were
because
so special
you're cute.
To me. And I just want you to know I appreciate all your comments. And I saw every freaking comment that you left.
I'm leaving.
All right, guys. Deuces, dailies. And I can do it.